Hey, what's up, guys? My name is Twitcher T-Scored, and welcome to episode number 7 of my Road to Commander. I accidentally messed up the audio for the first, like, 20 seconds, but the only thing that happened was I just died once. There's a guy on the other team who's, like, 4-0, I think. They have some clan. There's, like, Shots Panda, there's, like, 4 Panda guys. 3, I guess, so, not good. Plus, this is the worst TDM map imaginable. Turbine's way too big for TDM. Concussion out. Dropped him. I've got you. Target check. All right, I got my MK48 LMG. Hopefully, I can do good. That guy's 11-0. Somehow my team's only down 4 and that guy's 11 now. Concussion out! Concussion out! Where is this guy? Oh my god. I don't really want to use this gun, I'll switch it up. MTAR. I hate this. This is probably my least favorite map in Black Ops 2. Sniper, get down! This map is just way too big. It's not fun at all. And that guy is doing too good. Oh, he finally died. 12-1 now. No, why is there so many panda guys?
Concussion out! Kill confirmed.
Alright, I'm getting a couple kills now. 6-5. Hopefully I can get a UAV here.
Frag out!
Alright. We're all sniping, I think. I'll save that. Alright, I'm picking it up. 10-5. Started out really bad. Sometimes it's good when you play all snipers because you just get easy kills on them. Our sensors capture your target. Friendly lightning strike. Oh, I ran out of bullets. Okay, 12-6, I'm doing alright. That guy was 12-0, now he's 13-3, so he's starting to do bad. This guy doesn't kill me here. Yeah, I just died. That's only a UAV, so some of my team will probably get it. This is the worst spawn you can ever... Alright, I gotta get out of here. Maybe I can use this thing.
He's gone.
Alright, world's first turret kill. No, I'm just kidding. Okay, 13-8, this isn't that good.
Concussion out!
If I get Turbine ever again on this Road to Commander, I don't think I'll play it because it's just horrible.
Throwing grenade! Kill confirmed. Dropped.
What? I thought he had a sniper out. He must have like the SVU or something. Let's see if I can get this guy. Someone else got. Okay, I'm gonna die here.
Frag out! Sniper, get down! Threat neutral.
Frag kill, alright. I wanna beat this this little clan because I love playing like these panda guys. Like I love playing like little clans, and then you just beat them. Cause I'm just playing solo. I'm not playing with anyone, but they have like 3 friends all playing together, so I want to beat them. That guy's pretty good though. He's 16-4.
Sniper down.
That was a nice long shot. All right, level up. Level 12 now. All right, at least I got him. I got the revenge kill with the frag. Well, I'm leading my team by a lot. 19 kills, everyone else has like 4, 5, 0. I need better teammates. That was a nice drop shot thing. Oh, too many guys. My team is so bad. We're gonna lose this game probably because they're just awful. Wow. This is the worst game so far of this Road to Commander probably.
Stitched him up. Throwing grenade. Changing.
I'll try to get this guy.
He's gone.
Whoa, did that guy just teleport?
Stitched him up.
I'm gonna get this guy in here.
Enemy down.
Did he just shock charge himself? Maybe he did. Alright, 26 and 13, like. For how bad my team is and the fact that it's Turbine, I'm doing okay, I guess.
Target check. Care package
awaiting order. Got a patrol. Wow. Okay. Who uses the shock charge, dude? Maybe I can get the last, like, 5 kills and win. Okay, my team was awful. But I almost got 30 kills. I still got best in the game. Kills wise, so I leveled up also. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. Peace out.